You know what kills me? Is you think you're something new. I've seen guys like you before. The Mojave is filled with them. Bright boys that want to shoot their way to the top of the class. You think I lack vision? You are going to wake up one morning with your best part stuffed into your mouth.
I've outgrown you.
Listen to me. I might be getting old. I might be getting slow. But I got friends in Chicago that are neither.
This isn't Chicago. This is the wild fucking West. And I've been reading about it. Los Angeles is my fucking destiny.
Here's the thing, Gus. There's a friend of mine, an agent. He's gotten fed up with working his ass off for ungrateful morons who call him fatty.
Listen, I have a daughter, Thais, and
Thais? That's Greek for beloved.
He shot me.
That's the first truth thing you've said yet.
Yes, my good man.
My wife and I, we lost our little girl to diphtheria. We wondered...
Do you have $100?
Nowhere near.
For how much do you think a year of my life is worth? I should say it's worth more than $100. Could you get $100?
We were hoping that you might find it in the goodness
I'm
of your...
I'm sorry. Find $100 and I'll bring your little girl back to you.
You're quite the ghoul, aren't you, Disterberg? Dragging on this meaningless contest after man has been killed.
This contest, Mr. Jane, is an affirmation of life. It's a testament that appetite still exists, even in the face of death.
And you need the money.
Time for you to go.
Fine. I have all the information I need. Thank you very much.
Hey. Look at me. We weren't what either one of us wanted. But didn't we have a blast?
Now, Nellie. Hey. I adore you.
The bank will wish to see a substantial reduction on the outstanding sum by the end of next month. Otherwise, we have to call it in.
The whole lot.
You are my friend. I hate to do this, but my hands are tied. What can I say?
What am I going to tell Louisa?
You're the storyteller, Harry.
Couple more rings.
$24K. Mm-hmm. It's $18K. It's crap. It's probably fake.
Leather purse.
I'll give you $50. And I hate charities. Now you can take it or leave it. It's right there for you.
Decisions, decisions. Cheap ass. Child molesting, sacrifice motherfucker.
Close the gate when you go out.
Fuck you.
Yeah, sit on it and twirl, you dirty scum.
It wouldn't stop. I couldn't stop.
All right, all right. You want to cry? You cry. But you have got to work to get this out of your system. You got to get it together. You got to get ready, Tommy, for big things.